behalf of
Speaking Ahiazu Mbaise, local government chairman, Sasama Ahiarakwe said.
And on behalf of the management and staff of Ahiazu Mbaise local government, we say a big welcome to you. And we appreciate that you people are partnering and synergizing with our sports loving government to make to rebuild Imo state and to make school Imo work in every aspect of life. Be it in sports, be it in infrastructural development, be it in education and all the rest of them, that Imo will together we will rebuild Imo. We thank you so much for your vision to reactivate the sports sector in Imo State. And we are assuring you that Ahiazu Mbaise will never lag behind. We are happy at this time we are renovating Chioma Ajunwa Sports Complex. If you go there now, you see that it's having a different look. And we promise to produce more athletes like Chioma Ajunwa. Giving you assurances that our vibrant sports councillor, the supervisory sports councillor, who will go to all the 12 wards in Ahiazu, in all the 30 communities in Ahiazu, to make sure that we reach the grassroots, to make sure that we will produce athletes, and those ones that were peculiar to Ahiazu, that we know that we will excel, we will not hesitate to produce them. We are assuring you that we are going to encourage them during the campaign, anything that is needed to make sure that they have a seamless campaign to do so. I will encourage you, I will encourage our athletes. And on behalf of my committee and on behalf of Ahiazu people, we say thank you and we are going to receive the torch. And everything will go well, and together we will rebuild the state.